Hello viewers, welcome to Textadiesel. In this video, we will see how to calculate the resistance value while connecting a LED in the circuit. It is very important to connect a resistance in series with the LED if the forward voltage of the LED is less than the input voltage of the circuit. Otherwise, the LED may burn out. So in this video, we will discuss the calculation of the resistance value for different input voltage with some practical experiment. Here I have used a 5mm green LED. And from the datasheet, we can see the forward voltage of the LED is 3 to 3.6 volt and the current rating is 30 milliampere. From this data, we can conclude the current through the LED should not be greater than the 30 milliampere. In this schematic, you can see this is the input voltage VI and I have used a resistance R in series with the LED to limit the current within 30 milliampere as the current rating of this LED is 30 milliampere. Now here I will use a 9 volt battery as an input, so the input voltage will be 9 volt and we have already got the forward voltage of the LED which is 3 volt, and if we deduct 3 volt from the 9 volt we will get the voltage drop across the resistance. So voltage drop across the resistance will be 6 volt. So from this equation we can easily measure the value of the resistance. We have already got the voltage across the resistance and we know the current rating of the LED. The I should be within limit of 30 milliampere, which is 0.03 ampere. So if you calculate the value of the R, we'll find 200 ohm. So here in the circuit I will use 220 ohm to limit the current within 30 milliampere. Now to find the wattage of this resistor we should use, we can consider a simple formula which is W equal to VI. Here the V is 6 volt, which is the voltage drop across the resistance, and I is the current through the resistance, which is a 30 milliampere, which is 0.03 ampere. So if we multiply these two value, we'll get the wattage of the resistance should be. So here we are getting 0.18 watt. So the wattage value of the resistor we should use should be greater than this 0.18 watt. So here I will use a 0.25 watt resistor to make this circuit. Now we will build the circuit and measure the voltage and current value accordingly. Here I have connected a 220 ohm resistor with the positive terminal of the battery. As you can see, we have already calculated the resistance value which is 220 ohm to limit the current within 30 milliampere. And I have connect the cathode of the LED with the negative terminal of the battery. As you can see, the cathode is connected with the negative terminal of the battery. Now if you connect these two, you can see the LED is glowing. Now we will measure the voltage and current with this voltmeter and ammeter. Let me connect the voltmeter and ammeter with the circuit so that I can show you the value of the current. Now here you can see I have connected an ammeter in series so that we can measure the current, and you can see the value is 26.5 milliampere. Now we will measure the voltage. First we will measure the input voltage. You can see the voltage is 8.8, which is approx 9 volt. Next we will measure the voltage across this LED. Now if we measure the voltage across the LED, which is 3.1 volt, which is a VL 3 volt, and we are going to measure the voltage across the resistance. Now you can see the voltage across resistance is 5.6 volt, and during calculation we have calculated the voltage across the resistance should be 6 volt. So all the data you can see the practically which you have calculated earlier. Now we'll change the input voltage to 12 volt and calculate the resistance value. Now here if the input voltage is 12 volt, the forward voltage is 3 volt as we are using same LED. The voltage across the resistance will be 12 minus 3, which is 9 volt. So 9 volt should be dropped across this resistance, and the current rating should be 0.03 ampere, which is 30 milliampere. So with the help of same formula, we can easily calculate the value of the R for the 12 volt input, voltage across the resistance 9 volt as we have calculated it, and the current will be 0.03 ampere. So the value of the R will be 300 ohm. Now here I don't have 300 ohm resistor, so I will use 2160 ohm resistor, and the total value of the resistance will be 320 ohm. Here I will use this variable power source as a 12 volt source. First we will connect the 320 ohm resistor with the positive terminal of the DC source. Here I have used 2160 ohm resistor in series to get total 320 ohm resistance. Now we'll connect the negative terminal of the DC power source with the cathode of the LED. Now our circuit is ready. If I connect these two terminals, you can see the LED is glowing. Now we'll measure the voltage and the current with the help of these two multimeter. Now here in this multimeter, you can see the value of the current through the circuit, which is 28 milliampere. Now we'll measure the voltage. First we'll measure the input voltage. You can see the input voltage is 12 volt. Now we'll measure the voltage across the LED, which should be 3 volt. As we know, the forward voltage of this LED is 3 volt. So in a reading, we are getting 3 volt or 3.1 volt in this multimeter. Now we'll measure the voltage across this resistance R, which should be 9 volt. We have chosen the value of the resistance such that the voltage drop across the resistance should be 9 volt. Let me show you. You can see it's showing 9 volt across the resistance. So we can easily calculate the resistance value for different input voltage while connecting a LED in the circuit. To limit the current within the current rating of this LED. Now if you find this video helpful, please hit a like button and share it with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe our channel for more such videos. Thank you for watching. Have a great day.